Do you know which Bollywood celebrity got Kattappa's sword? The iconic film director of the magnum opus of the year, Bahubali The Conclusion, SS Rajamouli, has presented the famous Kattappa's sword to filmmaker Karan Johar as a token of his association with the Bahubali franchisee. The makers of the film put together an extravagant experience for the audiences as they showcased the trailer at the multiplex here. The film director also put on display the sword that was used to kill Bahubali. The trailer launch was graced by lead actor Prabhas Rana Daggupati, producer Shobhu Yarlagadda and Prasad Devineni, along with Rajamouli and Karan Johar. Directed by SS Rajamouli, starring Prabhas, Anushka Shetty, Rana Daggupati, the film Bahubali Conclusion will be releasing on April 28th. So how much are you guys excited to watch this movie? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.